I'm going to tell you a little bit something personal about me. And this one verse in the Bible saved me. So maybe it'll save you and compel you to follow Jesus Christ, because His plan is good. His salvation is good. His plan is so perfect and so loving. He so much cares. So when Jesus was brought before and He was on the crucifix, there was a sponge and they were giving Him wine right before He died. And He said, in the right time and at the right place, knowing everything and fulfilling the prophecies of the scriptures, He said, it is finished. He didn't say, no, it's just finished tomorrow. No, like maybe. He said, it is finished. What does that mean? What does it mean that it is finished? If you know a little bit about scripture, the Jews had to do all these laws. Jesus fulfilled them all. So having to go to a temple, having to sacrifice certain animals, having to do all these things. So He knew all those things, and He completed all those things, because He is the perfect sacrifice. Like the sheep to a slaughter, but He's also the lion, and the Lion of Judah. When He said it was finished, it fulfilled every single prophecy. He raised the dead, He forgave sins, He made the blind see, He let the lepers be cured. He freed you, whoever you are sitting out there, so no one can tell you that you are not free. Because who the Son sets free, He is free indeed. So I'm going to tell you why this verse impacted me. I was a Catholic. I lived by works and do this, don't do this, do that, don't do that. Pray to this, be forgiven for that. It's all empty and vain. It doesn't help you. It doesn't really renew you. You know what it does? It leads to despair and destruction. It leads you this measure that you can't even complete. But Jesus completed it for you. He loves you. He cares about you. He wants you to be with Him. Everything you did, whether it be doing drugs, sex, any of those things, swearing, lying to your friends, manipulating people, trying to gain an advantage in life. Guess what? If you're one of God's kids, He knew from the beginning of your birth, and His Father gave Him up. When He screamed out all those things and was in pain, guess what? That didn't kill Him. It wasn't the flogging. It wasn't the piercing of His heart. It wasn't even the beating up, the insults. It wasn't any of that that Jesus took that actually really was the worst thing. Guess what was the worst thing for Him? When He screamed out, my Father, why have you forsaken me? That's when He felt the full wrath of the God Almighty being forsaken from His Father. He did that for you. And don't ever say no one ever gave you anything, because He gave you everything. So I finish this off with, I was saved because of that verse. Because guess what? Devil, the game is over. Once He said that, it is finished. He meant it. And that's it. No more. Listen to that and ponder to that and know that. That you are a beloved child of God for the rest of your life. And we love you here at Crimson Seas, and we want you to hear that, because guess what? It is finished!